But for us, solving climate change was the initial driver for getting that started. And to do that, you need certain hard tech solutions.
So you do this at Activate, and you decide to launch something that's focused in on hard tech. And to your point just now, it's not a technology you built there. It's really about a process, a workflow, a new opportunity, a new pathway that's really oriented around people.
Sure.
And ensuring that you're building community, you're building culture, you're building people, and you're helping people who kind of fit within that mold or see themselves in that pathway have the opportunity to accelerate through. Fast forward to today, you are the head of people and culture at an energy startup.
Yep.
What does everyone need to know about what to look for in the culture of a company they're joining, and the people who are interviewing them? And when they go to the startup career fair, what are the little intangibles? What are these subtles? So, you know, what are the points that they need to watch for to know what a culture is like at a startup?